Oxi. Ah, é isso. Sandwich. Ah, tuna sandwich. The poor man's dinner. You choose a character? Thank you. Come on.
More rank amateurs. You will never learn.
I am not in the mood for a fucking antagonist.
And he's pretty good too.
I have a plan to find out what General Krauser is up to. I've asked Lycus to bring in Schneider.
Ah, you fucking bastard! I'll get you for this, you fucking deep freak!
Make it quick! He and I ain't done yet!
A couple of weeks ago, my associates and I escorted this asshole to an important Hades division.
Oh no. He's running up. Ouch.
Watch out for those artichokes. They are spicy.
Oh.
Spicy. I think we have different concepts of what spicy means.
Ah.
He's up there.
Yeah, I couldn't do anything. He spawned, which is not fair.
Yeah, that now antagonists can respond anywhere they want.
No, I mean he spawned right behind me and I couldn't fight back because of his stupid retardism. Or have him still be invincible.
Watch out, behind you!
I see him.
Thanks.
Nice.
Respond.
Where?
Up there. The top.
I see him.
Come, little one, move those skinny legs.
Where? He's rage quitting because he can't do shit against us. Well, mostly you guys, I haven't done shit.
I just want to live.
Oh, stop it. Where's Snyder? Oh, he's climbing up. I can't run.
You guys need help over there?
I'm fine, I just can't run. So I'm just staying next to Snyder this whole time, I'll just stay.
Is Snyder really supposed to move?
Enemy engineer.
Like that?
Kill him then. We're about to finish right now, so don't let him do it.
Fuck.
Finally! Let's see just what the hate is.
I need Olaf over here.
Yep.
Kill the sniper. Oh, the big guy there.
Oh, come on, man. I need the Olaf to open the tree.
The Olaf here.
We won! 0 deaths, I think.
No, I died once.
Hey, you're my clan. I forgot you were AT.